Graduate student workers at St. Louis University are petitioning to form a union. According to our partners at the St. Louis Business Journal, documents sent to the National Labor Relations Board request a secret ballot to determine whether the United Auto Workers should represent graduate students who also work as teaching and research assistants. An election could be held in mid-November.